He is one of the most dangerous men in the world.